infinite, but I want to say such a lot, I want to turn it into this spiritual sin that it's not healthy for your spiritual body, it's clutter. And as you can see, we've got fornication and drugs and deception, lies, alcohol, suicide, depression, gossip, hate, anger and jealousy and brokenness. I don't know about you, but I know there are several young people in here that are bound with something that I have listed on this shirt, but I want to tell you where I came from. When I was 8 years old, my biological father committed suicide. He left me alone, he left me broken, and he left me wondering, why did he leave me? Why did he do such a thing to me? And I tell you, he left me with my mama, and I love my mama with all of my heart, but she just wasn't daddy. I needed daddy to fix some things in my life, and I began to realize that I didn't have daddy anymore. And I began to realize when I got older, I began to play sports, and I would be so jealous of the other little girls because they would run to their daddies when it was over, and I didn't have that opportunity. And I began to feel hate in my heart. I was jealous, and I was angry, and then I got depressed. And that's it.